routes that are now detoured because of the bridge situation. In fact, we have a truck illegally coming down here now trying to take across the bridge.